Welcome to the demo of Avalara e-invoicing and live reporting. With Avalara e-invoicing and live reporting, multinational businesses can efficiently implement e-invoicing across their international subsidiaries and streamline their compliance processes on a global scale. In this demo video, we'll explore the functionality of the solution and explain why centralizing e-invoicing processes is the right approach for organizations aiming to thrive on an international scale. Many countries now demand e-invoicing as the only compliant way of billing, or they require reporting in real time, and the number of these is growing every year. As the legal requirements differ in each country, and even change over time, keeping up with global e-invoicing regulations is a challenging task for executives, finance directors, tax managers, and global department heads, who might end up implementing a new local solution each time a new e-invoicing mandate occurs. Such a costly and repetitive process can result in a complex IT infrastructure and become a headache for IT managers. Avalara e-invoicing and live reporting is a solution that is designed to adapt to the e-invoicing and live reporting requirements across multiple countries. With a broad variety of supported country mandates that are frequently expanded, the solution can help your organization deploy e-invoicing in multiple countries at once, get ready for impending regulatory challenges, and attain tax compliance on a global scale. Your developers can integrate Avalara e-invoicing and live reporting into your ERP or other business system via a single API. You can therefore solve e-invoicing challenges in multiple countries in one go. To save time and work, you can leverage one of our pre-built and certified connectors that are available for all kinds of different business systems. An Avalara certified connector is pre-configured to retrieve the relevant data for the supported country mandates and will therefore automatically map the required fields from your business system to Avalara e-invoicing and live reporting. This can spare your developers a lot of programming effort. If your business system has been customized, your developers can adjust the mappings at any time, ensuring that data is always passed to the correct fields. I will now demonstrate how to start using Avalara e-invoicing and live reporting for your company. Once the Avalara solution is integrated into your business platform, your system administrator can log into our Avalara portal to set up your company profile. To set up your company profile, simply click on Add or Edit Companies. In this example, we're going to show you an Israel-based company. You can use our simple UI to enter the details. Only a few fields are required to get going. We also ask you for a compliance contact. This should be the person that we should contact in case of any problems associated with the company you've just set up, in terms of e-invoicing errors or any kind of admin error that we encounter during your onboarding process. Once your company is set up, it's now time to start configuring your users. Simply click on Add User and fill out their information. You can assign users to all your companies or just to specific companies. It depends on where that user works within your organization. There are two roles available. You can either make a user an administrator or a viewer, depending on what you want them to be able to access. Once you've set up your company profile, deployment of the required e-invoicing mandates is easy. In the user interface, your administrator can select the required country mandates for each entity that you've set up. In this example, we've set up an Israel entity, so Avalara is showing all the options for an Israeli business. You can then choose which out of these options you wish to continue with. Once you have saved your selection, you'll need to start actioning your e-invoicing activation tasks. As regulations differ in each country, there might be different actions required from you to activate whichever mandate you've selected. Avalara has created an easy-to-use wizard that will walk you through step by step. You can easily follow the mandate activation process. For some mandates, there may be a step where you need to go to the local authority government website and complete some tasks on the local portal. Avalara will provide you with detailed documentation and walk you through what you need to do. Of course, you can always contact us at any time if you have questions. At some point during this process, the local authority might provide you with some credentials. You'll need to enter these into Avalara's UI at this stage. Avalara will inform you when your mandate has successfully been activated. You can track the progress of your activations here. Now that you have successfully completed activations, your system administrator will need to generate a token to connect to the Avalara API. You will do this by going into the Monitor application. Here, you can integrate with Avalara's e-invoicing and live reporting solution and authenticate your business system so that you can start leveraging our service. When the token is generated, it will be made up of a key and a secret. Make sure to save these values as you're going to need them to connect your system to Avalara. If you have used a ready-made connector to integrate Avalara e-invoicing and live reporting to your application, no manual token generation is needed. The connector will automatically verify your business system with the Avalara solution. When your setup is ready, your business system can be used by your finance specialists just as it was before. They will continue to generate invoices for your customers, while Avalara e-invoicing and live reporting operates silently in the background, creating electronic invoices and sending them to the tax authorities as required by the mandates you've chosen. It will also send them to your business partners via the exchange networks that you have signed up for example, PEPL or the DBNA network in the USA. If a mandate that you've chosen requires live reporting, Avalara will transmit the invoice data to the tax authority in real time. Avalara's solution will also send you all invoices that have been sent to you by any network or tax authority. While the e-invoicing process is running in the background, the status of each operation can be monitored by your staff, where they can check each of your transactions. This is the same application we visited earlier when we generated our API token. You can see the invoices that have already been processed, are being processed right now, or invoices that have gone to error. For those invoices in error, a message appears indicating the reason for the error so that your finance team can attend to the issue immediately. You can also retrieve logged data about each e-invoice if you need to refer to it later on. If you prefer a more visual representation of your activities, you can refer to our Insights tab. This contains the same data as the documents list, but may be more useful if you're just looking for a quick overview of your activities. You can also create custom reports using our filters. For example, if you're only interested in looking at invoices that have gone into error, you can use the filter to search on the error status. Click Apply, and your data will update. This might be a useful report to refer to every day. Instead of having to come in and select the filter again each time, I can save this filter so that next time I come into my application, with one click, I can update my data selection to show only what I'm interested in. If your business is planning to expand abroad, you don't need to worry about possible upcoming mandates. With Avalara e-invoicing and live reporting, expanding to meet additional country mandates is super easy. If you need to add another mandate, your administrator can simply return to the Avalara portal and click to add a mandate. In this instance, I've added an Italian entity, so I can now add any mandates that I wish to use for my Italian entity. Without the need to repeat my integration, development, and testing processes, adding another country to my selection might be as easy as a simple click. With Avalara e-invoicing and live reporting being certified by governments in many countries and their number growing every day, you do not need to worry about e-invoicing compliance anymore. The cloud-based solution has also received the ISO 27001 certification, confirming that it adheres to high security and data privacy standards. There are many good reasons for international companies to approach e-invoicing tasks globally using Avalara e-invoicing and live reporting. You can approach e-invoicing strategically and achieve compliance in several countries at once. You can add new country mandates with minimum effort and be ready for future mandates. You can avoid unnecessary complexity for your IT department and keep streamlined processes without adding internal costs. You can also get ready for future requirements. And with Avalara e-invoicing and live reporting, your company will be able to respond quickly to any changes. If you want to get your company ready for global e-invoicing and live reporting, don't hesitate to contact us today.